This is a wire mesh dual access wind turbine. It's a horizontal access now, but in prior videos it was a vertical access. I also called it the catamaran on a river turbine. So if you park the catamaran canoe or boat on the river and support the wind turbine on both sides and have the water rotate the blades, that will deliver a lot of torque, more torque than wind can do.